was cool, and I feel like they should steal it because it looks cool.
It does look pretty cool. Jewel number 5. I don't know what that is, but it's here.
It's so gross.
It's very gross.
It's bad. Oh, it's so gross.
He's dead fucking dead.
Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god, you were right. He's dead. Sorry.
He's fucking dead.
He's dead now. Good job.
He's talking shit.
He did hear it.
The entire series.
So, like, if you have not. So,
the Pharaoh fucking went to heaven. Or Egyptian heaven. And then this whole bullshit started happening. He's like, I gotta come back.
Oh god, I can't look at. So, like, did he just, like, manifest?
And I'm wearing those chains.
Oh, you know it? Mahad, my boy. Yeah, that's why. Yeah, he deserves it after he got fucking murdered in the original series. Oh my god. What? Does he deserve?
I'm gonna guess he's gonna come back because the Pharaoh's nice question mark.
he's gotten better.
You also start.
You know what? Fine.
I'll be back.
Oh my god.
That was some anime ass. Fuck.
Mokuba, sweet child as always. He's like, I have to come back and fix everything. Please let me go back to heaven.
Shit, oh shit.
He was having a great time.
Oh my god, they're gonna high five.
Please have a high five.
I'm wearing fucking sleeves.
He has never worn sleeves in his entire life.
He's dressed like a BDSM slave.
Shut up. He doesn't understand our culture. He's from like 5,000 years ago.
Also Egypt.
And also Egypt. I said our culture. It's supposed to be Japan.
Don't fucking bring me back.
Yo, don't at me. Wait, I was a slave when
he came. He knew.
No,
he totally did. He's got, you know, what's up? I'm also a star. What's up to my leg?
So, okay, so like everyone else who's not involved in this is just like, okay, we're going home now. Why does anyone think that dueling is a good idea after everything they have seen? Are you over it yet? Is he smiling? Oh, he's so pretty.
I always like your brother.
That was a- Oh god, if it's a genuine smile. Oh, you'll meet again.
Not nearly as cool as me. You just fucking lost.
You literally lost so bad that you died, no, and, then, like, and then a Tim had to come back from the dead. So did he build that whole arena?
Oh no, then they gotta graduate. Of course they gotta graduate. I wanna duel at the graduation.
I'm so proud of him. What is he, like 17, 18 now?
I'm crying.
Oh my god, I'm crying. Oh, it's time to cry. Oh
yes.
My god. The hell, are they going to college? Because I really feel like they didn't do well in their studies. Wait, how are they alive? Maybe I wasn't following along close enough.
Yes, look at this boy's ugly fashion. I love him so much.
It's ugly. So ugly that it's
what
beautiful.
Is look at
no, it's good. It's Duke looks amazing.
Duke's
you
very
don't.
Ken, bye forever.
But it's because she's going to New York, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
They all high five. Thank you. Thank you for the high fives. Yes, fuck.
Oh my god, this is the cutest. Oh my god. I'm gonna start crying, actually. Oh no. Isn't it canon that Yugi, like, doesn't have, like, super exciting stuff he does after? Because he just wants to chill out after all the-
Relatable.
But yeah, if you were the protagonist of an anime series, wouldn't you want to do the same? Oh, I mean, like, his besties.
Hey brother, what are we gonna do with this spaceship? Oh,
we're going to space and meeting some aliens and showing them card games. I.e. Oh, Zeal. Oh my god. He has too much money and too much time on his hands, and I don't understand how.
Oh my god, he did.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Is he going to space?
Yeah, what the fuck?
Like, wait, what? You are not, you do not have the credentials. Oh my god.
I'm gonna go into space. Oh wait, is he shooting himself into the ocean?
Oh my god, is he blowing up his-
Love was in there.
Okay.
Oh, is he fucking sending it to like a different dimension?
What? Does Kaiba have a hold of
oh,
different- What?
This is game.
This is the game.
Yeah. He's gonna fucking high-five the Pharaoh in the afterlife.
Right, okay, so this is afterlife?
And by that I mean fuck.
Stop it. So does the actual religion in Yu-Gi-Oh is if you believe in the one that has died out,
oh,
your
shit.
Chip. Oh my god. Stop. Do not say.
Of course.
He's here to duel. Oh my god, he's shiny.
So funny.
Dude, he's a very shiny Pokemon. Like.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. So, Kaiba is not dead though, because he has to come back.
No, he's not dead. He fucking flung himself into another dimension so that he could, like, duel his boyfriend. Hey, little bro, if I fucking die, take care of the company.
It was like, you didn't teach me anything.
I was too busy being kidnapped to learn anything.
Are you okay after?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm just right.
Okay. I love you, Jackie. Get out of my house.
I'm good.